often think about them. In my life, I love you more.
Honorable guests, please be seated. Thank you, family and friends, for being here on this beautiful day to celebrate Julie and Steve's wedding. I'm Julie's brother, John, and I'd like to welcome you to the Kalinowski family home. I'm thrilled and honored to be the officiant of today's ceremony and to be amongst you all to witness, celebrate, and usher in a new chapter in the lives of the bride and groom. We gather to bear witness to the bond that has grown between the happy couple for the past several years. Marcel Proust called those who make us happy the charming gardeners who make our souls blossom. Today, in the presence of you who bring them happiness and enrich their lives, they will affirm their bond formally and publicly. A special thank you to two of those charming gardeners, the parents of the bride, who also nurtured the blossoms which provide the backdrop to today's ceremony. Julie and Steve also wish to acknowledge those who are here with us in spirit today, especially grandparents Mary and John Kalinowski and cousin Megan McDermott, whose gifts of love and compassion will always be cherished and remembered. In their memory, let us be silent together. Thank you. Julie and Steve, you've built a strong foundation for your relationship based on love, honesty, respect, and commitment. You have found joy in each other's company, and your connection has led you to become better, more fulfilled people. All relationships are forged in challenges that life brings, and because of your shared values, your humor, your history, and your unconditional love for each other, you have come to the threshold of marriage. Of course, life's challenges will not cease with the bond of marriage, but that bond is a commitment, a lifelong promise to navigate together what the future holds for you and to continue building upon the foundations of your relationship a life of love and happiness. Julie and Steve have prepared their own marriage vows. I ask now that you share them with each other, with all of us who have gathered here today. Julie?
Stephen, I can honestly say that you are the best thing that's happened to me in my life. I love the easygoing relationship that we have, and I wouldn't change any moment of it. You are not only going to be my husband, you are going to always be my best friend. I love you so much, and I can't wait to see what life has in store for us. I love you.
Thank you. And Steve.
Julie, I promise to be your lover, your companion, and your friend. I'll be your biggest fan, while you are your own worst critic. I will always be your ally through conflicts. I will always be your accomplice in mischief. I'll be the promoter of your dreams, including being a crime scene investigator. I will console you through some scary moments, even if it's while you're laughing in your sleep. I will console you through disappointments. No matter how frustrated you are, I will always be your logic and your reason. I love you. I promise to make our family's love and happiness our priority.
Thank you, Steve. A ring is an unbroken, unending circle. It is a tangible symbol of your vows, of your promises to one another, and your committed and unending love for each other. Danny, if you would now please present the drinks. Steve, do you come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to Julie in marriage? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
Steve, as you place this ring on Julie's finger, repeat these words after me. With this ring, I thee wed.
I thee wed.
I shall love, honor, and cherish you.
I shall love, honor, and cherish you.
And this ring shall be the symbol of my love.
This ring shall be the symbol of my love.
Julie, do you come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to Steve in marriage?
I do.
Julie, as you place this ring on Steve's finger, repeat these words after me. With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
I shall love, honor, and cherish you.
I shall love, honor, and cherish you.
And this ring shall be the symbol of my love.
And this ring shall be the symbol of my love.
May these rings be an everlasting reminder of your mutual and enduring love and commitment. Julie and Steve, as witness to your vows, and by the power vested in me by the great state of Michigan, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Sir. Yeah, ready, one, two, ready, go.
Our guests, please find your seats after the reception. As the bride and groom will by row. And now, family and friends, it is my honor to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Demignon.
Nothing you can do that can't be done. Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can say that you learn how to play the game. know that.